Yeah, yeah, they get inspected, they get matched, weighed.
Okay. Hi.
About how many diamonds do you see a day, would you say?
I cannot tell.
That's the hardest question you've ever been asked.
How big they are.
Well, over here, you're looking
this is the thousands. Yeah. The smallest we have, they are all five, like half pointer.
Wow.
A lot.
So, yeah, exactly.
They're teeny.
Wow.
What did you just do there?
She has bigger stones.
You just moved that one over from over there. Well,
yeah,
why'd you do that?
Because these are CZs, you know, not diamonds. Mm-hmm. So I have to separate them.
Wow.
You have CZs mixed in with diamonds? Yeah.
Because this is this month.
Oh, these are this month.
Yeah, this
oh.
is this month, so.
Oh, okay.
No, don't get
them. Yeah, erase that. So that's what you're both doing, then. You're both doing dismounts.
Yes.
What does that mean? What's dismount mean?
The rings were taken apart for some
yeah.
reason.
Mm-hmm.
They weren't good enough, or they came back from customers.
Uh-huh.
So we take the rings apart, and diamonds are diamonds, and gold is gold, so we don't waste anything.
Right.
So we have to separate them.
But sometimes things just get mixed up. In the
yeah,
pot.
Sometimes they mix rings together, you know, like happens. So
and Amy will be working on fancy shaped
cups. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
What kind of shapes
are
you working?
I'm doing a marquee now.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
The matching.
Okay. So it's matching three stones.
Yeah. Because this is a customer repairs.
So this ring came back. Is there something
yeah,
happened?
Yes, it happened. You know, they're missing, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm matching.
And is that at the cost of the customer? Is it like something that you offer like an insurance on?
It all depends on what it's about. Normally, we guarantee or own these rings forever. We
uh-huh.
do what we can to satisfy our customer.
Right.
But if, you know, I mean, if somebody hit the ring with a hammer.
Right.
We
obviously.
Don't, we don't want to be responsible for that.
It's good.
But if something happened to normal wear,
mm-hmm.
we'll deal with it.
What's that? Is it weighing them over there?
That's our weigh.
Yeah. So she's going to weigh the parcel and see what came out of it.
I have it all like. I'm
And this just to ensure that what actually came back was what you gave them.
Yeah, well, we, you know, it's a constant inventory.
Right.
Everything, there's so much value in a diamond that
mm-hmm.
you just want to know. When the 10-point of 20-point diamond moves,
mm-hmm.
you want to take it out of one area and move it into the next area.
Right.
Hey, how you doing? Good. I just need Bobby for 1 minute.
That's fine.
I need you for 1 minute.